Hello everyone, today we are going to learn fuzzy set. Now what is fuzzy set? If X is set of items denoted by X, then fuzzy set A on X is defined as A is equals to X comma membership of X, where X belongs to set X. It is known as membership function. The value of membership function is always lies between 0 to 1. There are few concepts related with a fuzzy set. Those are support. Support of fuzzy set A can be defined as set of item X, where membership function of X is greater than 0. For example, say fuzzy set A is equals to 1, 0.1, 2, 0, 3, 0.8, 4, 1, 5, 0, then support of A will be equal to 1, 3, 4. Now, next important thing is core. Core is also known as nucleus. Now, core of fuzzy set A is set of item X, where membership of X is equals to 1. For example, if fuzzy set A is equals to 1, 0.1, 2, 0, 3, 0.8, 4, 1, 5, 0, then core of fuzzy set A will be equal to 4. Next, normality. Fuzzy set A is said to be a normal if core of A is non-empty, or in other word, if there exists X in set X such that membership function of X is equals to 1, then we say that set is normal, otherwise set is subnormal. For example, if fuzzy set A is equals to 1, 0.1, 2, 0, 3, 0.4, then this fuzzy set A is not normal, because here none of the X has membership function value equals to 1, or in we can also see that there does not exist core, or core is empty. As the core of this example